Hello, materialistic minions. Bo Shevisu here today with shoes. Now, these are from New Balance. You can barely see the little New Balance logo right there. And they're fairly lightweight. They're I just use them as tennis shoes. I don't really use them for, you know, running marathons or anything ridiculous like that. You could get away with playing basketball in these things, although personally, I would recommend probably more ankle support. I am wearing little ankle socks. As you can see, they're barely picking up right there. Now, typically, I do buy New Balance shoes for running marathons, running Spartan races, and things of that nature. But for this particular use, I am basically just getting street shoes, and as you can see, they're still pretty squishy when I'm walking along. So if I were to step forward like this, you can see they're very, very flexible. I would almost call these foam shoes because first impressions of these little guys is they are very, very lightweight. Watch how much this bounces. See how lightweight this is? And so very, very flexible, not super floppy. There's still some support in there. I mean, I can't fold this thing in half without compromising the integrity. But also what I like about these is that I can just slip these things on and out the door I go. So I don't have to necessarily sit there and tie my shoes every single time. They're just right there. I go up and slip my foot in and away I go. And that's why I like them. I don't really want to stand there and have to, tie my shoes every single time I use these guys. Very, very comfortable. I am size 12 and a half. They are true to sizing. And typically I am very, very particular when it comes to sizing, as you can tell with 12 and a half. I mean, who the heck wears a 12 and a half? The only downside with these things is the packaging. It did come fairly crushed, but you know what? That did not compromise the integrity of the shoes themselves. And so I still would give this a 5 out of 5 stars because after all, this is a review on the shoes and not necessarily the packaging itself. And if the packaging allows the product to show up in one piece, then it is considered a success. This is what the bottom looks like, by the way. Not a lot of tread, as you can kind of see right there. Here, let me take this off and actually get a closer look at this guy. Not a lot of tread. I mean, they are white, as you can kind of tell. I was walking around just a little bit outside, mostly just kind of wearing them around the house, kind of simulating a basketball court type environment, taking a lot of sharp turns and corners today, purposefully in attempt to try to see if these practice what they preach. And so far, highly recommended. By the way, the insoles, really, really, really floppy. If you want to get the, the super feet for them, sure, maybe I guess you can, but honestly, I would save those expensive super feet insoles that are like 50 bucks each. I would save those for your actual running shoes and just wear what comes inside of them for your actual street shoe. So that is it. Love the colors, love the pricing, although the pricing is all across the board, anywhere from $45 to $100 for these things. I don't really understand why it's all across the board. Maybe these are knockoffs, I don't know. But honestly, I don't care because they're comfortable, they look fantastic, and I give them a 5 out of 5 stars. That is it. My name is Bo Shevisu. I look forward to testing, reviewing, and demonstrating more fun things here on Amazon.com.